Hello friends, welcome back to the money video guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Redmi mobile setting and today friends, I am going to show you guys Redmi mobile guys password security setting and today video title is guys how to set up face lock in Redmi mobile. Friends, you want to set up face lock, you want to use face lock setting in your Redmi mobile. So friends, how to use one by one, step by step friends we will talk about. So before starting video friends, first of all go and subscribe the channel, click the bell icon, like the video. So friends, now let's see how to use face lock setting, how to set up face lock in Redmi mobile. Open your device phone setting. After on phone setting friends, you can see this type interface in your Redmi mobile. Friends, in your Redmi mobile, open your phone password and security setting. And friends, open your phone face unlock setting. You want to set up face lock, you want to add your face data. Click here next option. Select your password type first before set face lock. Pattern, pin and password. So friends, I will use face lock plus pattern. Remember your lock screen password, if you forget you will have to erase all data. Got it? Set pattern for face lock and remember your password. Confirm option. Add option friends, click here start option. After 5 seconds next option and face lock set in your Redmi mobile. Show your face. After show face friends, click here done option, face lock will set and you can use. And friends, you want to rename your face lock, you can rename face lock in your Redmi mobile. Friends, lock your screen. You want to unlock your Redmi mobile, you can unlock your Redmi mobile with face lock. Show your face, phone will unlock automatic. And friends, you will not show face, you can draw your pattern lock and you can unlock your mobile. So like that friends, we can unlock phone with face lock and we can unlock Redmi mobile with pattern lock also. So like that friends, you can use face lock setting, you can set up face lock in your Redmi mobile. And friends, again open your phone password security setting. You want to change your face lock password. So friends, open your screen lock setting, you can set a new password. And friends, if you click your face unlock setting and you don't want to use face lock, and friends you want to add one more face, you want to use two face lock in your Redmi mobile, click here you can add one more face lock. After draw your device password, you can add one more face lock, you can use two face lock in your Redmi mobile. And friends, by mistake if you remove your screen lock password, so friends you can check this notification. After turn off screen lock password, you have face lock fingerprint in your Redmi mobile, your face lock and fingerprint lock will remove automatic. Friends, you can check after off screen lock, face lock remove automatic. You want to use, you will have to set up again. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.